main thing right now, and that's get the whole team together with the new guys and everything, just come together as a team and build from that. The motto of the team, play physical, play tough, and play smart.
You know, what I harp on with my coaches is that we need to coach off the tape. We don't have time to coach out here on the field to sit there and explain. We need to film it, and then we need to spend a ton of time in the meeting room explaining what they did good and what they did bad. So, you want to put a bunch of plays on tape and then go back, assess it as coaches, and teach off of it.